Neuromuscular medicine handles everything beyond the spinal cord and brain, so all the nerves, all of the muscles, and any diseases of those. So common ones you've probably heard of are ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease, the muscular dystrophies, various forms of neuropathy. To me, it's the organ system that's closest to how we experience life in the world in terms of both perceiving things in the brain, but also our senses in the hands and using our hands, doing whatever it is we do in life. In my opinion, really depends on the nervous system and it being healthy. There's always more to learn, and I like that. It's kind of an adventure in a way. You know, every patient I meet teaches me something new, and I get to learn more every day. Certainly, it's never easy to tell somebody they have a disease like ALS, where we don't have a cure yet. Fortunately, some diseases we treat are very treatable. But I think the key is to give people an answer, first of all, and also just give them hope and support and say, no matter what happens, we're going to keep seeing you, you're going to keep coming here, and we'll help you get through this wherever it's headed.